Is the Tahir airgun from Metro 2033 realistic? Yes. Airguns used to hunt game as large as wild boar and deer exist today. I really like that they included the hand pump, but in real life they use pre-filled tanks, usually. Some do let you use a pump, but they take a long time. And airguns aren't even new. Lewis and Clark had one.